Hey guys, I'm Pineapple Brain. Today we are going to start a new series called Admin Power, and in this video, I will tell you how to make it so when you type a chat message, you will give everyone in this server some points here. So, let's start. So, what we are going to make is that when we type /give space and number, so that is maybe 10,000, we will give everyone some score. So when we send this chat message, it actually will be hidden. So because it is a command, so it will not show. And here we will go to the entity part, and then we go to the world here, and we enter the global script. And inside the global script, we don't change these things. We create a new script. So we maybe call this script admin power give everyone points. So this script is triggered by an action, which is when player sends chat message, this command. And who are going to chat this command out? Only we are going to chat it out, and we don't want other to use it. So the first condition in this script is that only you, the creator, player is creator. The triggering player is the creator of this game is true. Under this condition, we eliminated the chances that other players use this command. And then we will further check whether your last chat message is giving some points, or else every time you chat, you will give points to others. So the second condition inside this is if the last, so we need to check if the string start with something, because our string have something that we will change, which is the value. It is not a static string, it is changing. So the string, if it is start with, so which string? It is the chat message that you send. So it's last chat message sent by last triggering player. So start with /give space. So remember, you need slash here and space here exactly the same to run it. So we have a string that start with give with the slash in the front and space at the back. So we got this. So in what circumstances we give player points, we cannot just directly give someone. So we are going to give everyone. So we need to look through everyone. So for all players in, so we will only check human players because it is normally we are playing the game, the human players. So okay, for all human players, we will look through them one by one. And we will set the player attribute of them, because pawn is a kind of attribute. So set the points of select the player, which will look through as, so we do not want to directly reset their score, because their score is still changing. And if I do just set the value into what we have just typed, everyone will have the same score, but we don't want that. We want to add score based on their score. So we need a function, which is a calculation. So the first part is their original attribute, the pawn. Pawn of select the player. So this part is their original pawn. Based on that, we will add extra value. So Let me type this first and explain to you later, but we need convert string to number, and then we will replace the value in the string. So replace slash give space. So make sure you have slash and space, and in the middle it is give. So click OK inside the chat message that you send. So not select the player, but instead triggering player. So here, we will replace the string with empty string. So nothing here. Please delete them all in the menu input. So with empty string, it will be empty string written here, which is nothing. So if you still having something here, which means you are not correct, you will need to clear them all until it become empty string. So we have empty string here. Replace it, and now I am going to explain the logic of this part. So we read it from the inner part to the outer part. So last chat message sent by you is slash give space and value, and when we replace the slash give space, the value is remain and the front part is removed. But however, the remaining value is still a string. You can't directly add a string to a number, or else it will result not a number. So we will need to convert this string into number. So we convert the string that having our command that replaced the front part, and the value is remain. And this value, we will convert it to the number, so it is addable to the pawn that the selected player have. So like this, we've just finished it. So save it and republish. So we will try how to make everyone getting more pawns by typing a command. So wait for the server to reprog. So let's join and join as another user here. So you will see that we both have 500 pawns, and maybe when we type here slash give space, and then you can type the desired value that you want. So I will just type 1000. So now I have 1000 pawns, user have 1000 pawns, and let me make it our score is not the same first. So I buy a pew, and then I got 500, user got 1000. I give everyone 1000 pawns. When I type it, you will see that user got 2000 pawns now, and I got 1500 pawns. So you successfully created an admin command that only you can use to increase everyone pawns by a certain amount that you type. So beware that when you are typing the command here, so let's go back to the play part. When you type in give, remember to have a space here and do not type any non-number character, or else everyone's score will become not a number, even though it is converted. So to avoid that, you can add extra condition to avoid this situation, but it depends on you to do so, and I'm not gonna introduce it in this video. So you may try to exclude this condition as well. So if you like this series and this video, don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. See you!